New at 5, a South Florida landlord is accused of secretly recording video of his tenant while she was naked. William Raber of Tamarac is charged with video voyeurism. Deputies say he might have gotten away with it had the victim not asked his wife if she could use his computer. That's when she found recordings of herself naked and getting dressed in her bedroom. Deputies say they also found child pornography on that computer.